First of all, mate, how's the head?
I'm alright.
You're alright.
Nails.
This little tab, wouldn't it?
Yeah,
it's yeah, saw that. Good job the lines were so successful, isn't it? Yeah, had to go. Maybe a tough game for us out there this afternoon, especially in the second half. Three substitutions came on and turned it around a bit for them, didn't it?
Yeah, they had a bit of a blow, but I still think they had a bit of their chances. I don't think they had anything clear cut. They were pumping the set pieces in at the end, but you know, RPD, like, we're now to defence on set pieces, so it's never going to be.
I'm just going to say the back four now are pretty solid, aren't they?
Yeah, we are. We've settled in well, you know. I think Jan was a bit unlucky today to get dropped for Oscar, but look, we've won 1-0. Jan's come on and done well. So overall, happy.
You have a nice little trip away.
We did, yeah. We had a good few days. Everyone thinks you go to Marbella and you're out there having. We won about that. We'll do a double session. And if you can see how we started again today, we're full of energy. We trained hard all week, and I think you can tell that too.
I was going to say, it obviously works because you did it last season as well. Came here and beat Exeter 3-0. Done it again this season. And then
I spoke to Sherman and I said we did so well last year when we went to Marbella, we came back and beat Exeter 3-0. So he sent us away again. We trained hard and we've got another clean sheet with 1-1-0. So I'll be asking you again.
So let's go back to December where we were, bottom of the table. We're now into the playoffs. Incredible performance.
Come on!
Three games now. Hotel for May the 27th, should I?
Yeah, well, look, we've worked incredibly hard to get where we
are. You have.
It's the same group of players, you know, a couple of additions, but it just shows the attitude of this full football club, you know, the mentality. We're a team of winners. Obviously, we didn't start well, but, you know, look how we turned it around and, you know, the full squad now, look, we believe we can finish in them playoffs and we're going to have a right go. We're not going to take our foot off the pedal now, but we're just going to go for it.
Said to Graham last time when he was up here that it's incredible that the starting 11, there's only one player on that starting 11 that hasn't scored this season, and that's Oscar. But he's helped us.
Yeah, as long as he stays back and helps me get a clean sheet, I
have one. Ladies and gentlemen, your Sky Bet Man of the Match! Okay, if we could ask please our match day sponsors to come up and present Sonny with his bottle of champagne. Womble Bond Dickinson. And Sonny, if we can just ask you to return the compliment with a signed shirt for the afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, our match sponsors, Womble Bond Dickinson. Our first sponsors this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, the Spectre's Cider. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our ball sponsors, Spectre's Cider. Our program sponsor this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, is the Green Taverners.
You got four,
once again, ladies and gentlemen, our program sponsors, the Green Taverners. Our please put your hands together for the brilliant people this afternoon. They were our mascots, Harvey, Billy, Charlie, Samuel, Millie, and Joe.
Signed Flybe shirt. I don't even know where it is now.
Are we
going to
salute it?
That's
what I'm going to do.
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Not boring, not even wrong.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our mascots, Harvey, Billy, Charlie, Samuel, Emily, and Joe. And just one more for us to do this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, just before we let Sunny go. Joshua Turner, where's Joshua Turner? Joshua Turner, happy birthday, it's your birthday today. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, your Skybet Man of the Match, Plymouth Argyle's number 15, Sunny Bradley!